This is it, the last, final end boss here in Kena Bridge of Spirits, taking on the Corrupt Rock boss. There'll be intermittent commentary throughout this video, so see the timestamps down in the description of what you're after. Now, this part of the phase of the boss, you're just gonna shoot all these pink bits to do enough damage to progress through. Okay, this part of the fight you're dealing with minions and a wood knight. So with the wood knight, you'll see in a moment, I usually just interrupt him with the rot bombs, leave it till the last minute until your shield builds up, because I'm going to do that, charge him with spamming the shield charge. That does a lot of damage on him. So throw your bomb at him, you don't have to detonate it straight away, wait for your shield to come back and return, or your bomb points down the bottom to return, and then detonate it to stun him a bit, and then charge him with the shield dash spam like I'm doing there. And look at his health, it's quite low now already. So that's the tactic I use in this phase against the Wood Knight. Okay, back again with the Rot God, and again you're just gonna shoot more of his pink bits. The first one appears on his arm here, is the easiest one to go for first if you like. And again, once you do enough damage, you'll progress through. Something new he does here, which you see in a moment, is he shoots a laser beam you can jump over or use your shield bubble to dash through.
It was at this moment he knew he messed up.
Okay, the last phase here. Basically what you gotta do here, once you have enough rot action points, you need to shoot your rot guys at his rods hanging out of his back there, glowing yellow there. When they're yellow like that, you can aim and shoot your rot army at it. Now, provided you do have enough action points down the bottom, and there's four of them on his back. So you just gotta dodge this bit at the start with all these things landing down. And when he's back there, he's going to shoot that, just dash through it with your shield bubble. So once you take all four prongs out of his back out with your rock buddies, that'll end the game, and we'll progress through to an end scene, so enjoy.
Sisters trusted in the power of the mountain shrine. Its waters nurtured our village, gave us life, strengthened our connection to the spirit realm. I could not understand why it would betray us. Home was crumbling, And the people look to me for answers.
So we should do nothing? You should take action.
The creature is connected to the balance of the land. Its presence, the famine, they are part of a natural cycle. The land needs time to heal. We must cross the mountains. It's time to look for a new home.
Your faith in the old ways has blinded you.
Lead our people, and they will follow you.
Zajiro, you have the power to stop this. We should drive it out.
Put down the staff, Toshi.
I will end this suffering.
Why are you punishing us? Me. How many people must die? Why? Tell me! Don't turn your back on me! Listen to me!
Once told me, change was an essential part of life. He understood the Rot God's purpose. Fear drove my actions, and I destroyed something beautiful. If I had just listened to Zajiro, how many could have been saved?
I'm sorry, Toshi. We're not meant to suffer such pain. Grief is natural, but it can imprison us, change who we are. Your torment has lasted long enough. Nothing will change what happened here. You must forgive yourself so the land can heal.
Come, Toshi. Our time here is over. Goodbye, Kena. There is only one spirit left for you to help.
Goodbye, little friend.